Check that out.
Hey people, I'm going fishing today, but first I gotta bring him to school. Tell him what I'm gonna try today.
He's gonna fish with licorice.
Yep, I'm gonna give it a try. So stay tuned.
Have to go look at the ducks
out. All right, Nate. Have a good day. Love you.
Love you too.
Bye.
Oh. Lock the door.
Have a good day.
Trying to stay in.
Alright, guys. We are finally on the water. Hope it's not too late. Fished a frog. Wow, it's deep. No idea it was this deep. Nothing?
Not a bite.
Well, we'll see if we can change that. See if we can do a little searching. Come here, you. Buy an anchor for this thing. Oh crap. Come on. Oh damn it. All right guys, it's already 10 o'clock. Didn't go so well. I need to get an anchor. The wind was blowing me all over the place. A rainstorm came, and luckily it didn't catch me, but I saw it coming, so I got out just in time. But of course it's past now. Go figure. And man, it was rough. That is, I didn't know, but you could actually launch boats in this lake. So next time I go, I'm gonna bring the boat, because the punching opportunity looks great. I just didn't know if I could do it from a P-Rod. It's just hard to see where you're throwing, being so low. But hopefully all is not lost. I'm going to try at least one more spot, maybe more. I'm racking through my brain trying to remember where some of these ponds are around here. I'm in Slidell. So we'll see. We're heading to the first one right now. And that's it. See you there. I'm gonna go finesse on them. Definitely use a different worm.